सो एक्चुअली माई लैपटॉप गॉट स्विच ऑफ इट्स आई कनेक्टेड टू चार्जर, सॉरी फॉर इंटरप्शन. सी
ओके
फॉर डिग्री वन लीनियर पॉलीमर लीनियर ग्राफ स्ट्रेट लाइन, डिग्री टू क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलीमर कर्व विल पैराबोलिक कर्व, डिग्री थ्री दिस विल बी क्यूबिक कर्व, क्यूबिक कर्व राइट. And what will be nature of this curve? This is not this, we don't have to plot in this next chapter. We had this no, lines we have to draw, but for parabolic curve and cubic curve we don't have to draw. But just let me show you. So for example, this will be line, xy axis there. Some line will come like this, straight line. For parabolic curve, the nature will be yx. This can be in this shape because it's given in this no, polynomial chapter also. We'll see. Nature will be this one, like same process of plotting will be same. We'll take xy value. Suppose for example y means px is x square. That is quadratic polynomial because we have maximum degrees 2. So the nature will be somewhat like this. And then we have cubic polynomial. So in rough you can draw. It's whatever I'm writing, please write it down. Very important to write everything. So now we have next one, degree 3. For degree 3 we can have this graph like this one, xy is there in book. So degree 3 we have graph like this one. So for degree 3 we have this type of, you can say nature of this graph will be like this. This will be straight line, not curve. This will go some like this one, like this. So this will be, we can say y is px. For this equation we can say x cube will be having this type of nature. If we can see, if you put x0, y will be 0. Here also for quadratic or parabolic curve, you put x0, y will be 0, so it will pass through 0 0. Fine, this was the nature of the graphs. Linear we know, straight line. For this one, parabolic we know, for quadratic parabolic this will be the nature. And this cubic will be like this one. Now, next thing was zeros of a polynomial. So how we can find zeros of the polynomial? So zeros of the polynomial is basically the point means x values for which polynomial is having value zero. Polynomial means px becomes zero. Suppose this is the polynomial, simple value, x plus 2, or we can take this as x minus 3. Let us take example x minus 3. So for what value of this x we'll get px 0, or we can say directly we can put this px as 0. So zeros of polynomial means px polynomial value will be 0, means px is 0, and we have to find x value. So x value will be 3. So for right for this polynomial px, x will be 3. At x3 this polynomial px will be 0, or we can say zeros of the polynomial will be x equal to 3, because at x equal to 3 px will be 0, means polynomial value will be 0. And one more thing, we have degree 1 here, so that means degree 1 is there, that means only one solution or one zero will be there. This we can, x equal to 3 we call it this as solution also, roots also, and zero, solution, roots, zeros, all three things we call this x value. So only one solution, one root or one zero for this polynomial. Suppose we have next polynomial having in degree 2 or in degree 3. So accordingly this now we can say this value will be there. Suppose we have polynomial next one, x square minus 5x plus 6. So first of all we have to see how many, what is the degree of this polynomial? Degree will be 2 because maximum power of x is 2. And for what value of x, px is 0. That is basically zeros of the polynomial. Zeros means for what px will be 0, means polynomial is 0, and we have to find the x value for which polynomial attains the 0 value. Px is 0, or we can say y is 0. So this we can call it as 0. 0 is equal to x square minus 5x plus 6. Second thing, when this right hand side, or we can say this x square minus 5x plus 6 is equal to 0, we call this equation as quadratic equation. When we write in terms of px is equal to x square minus 5x plus 6, then we call it as quadratic polynomial. क्यू पी क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलीनोमियल, बट इफ यू हैव दिस पी एक्स जीरो तो दिस विल बिकम क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. हाउ यू कैन फाइंड एक्स वैल्यूज फॉर यूज पी एक्स इज जीरो. सो हेयर डिग्री इज टू, तो बेसिकली टू वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स विल गेट. वॉट आर द टू वैल्यूज? जेवियन, नितिका, उद्भव, हेमंत, एनी वन कैन ट्राई. वर्षन, आई वॉन्ट स्पेशली
फाइंड द जीरोस राइट
राइट राइट आई वॉन्ट आंसर स्पेशली फ्रॉम न्यू रिसेंटली ज्वाइंट स्टूडेंट्स. हाउ वी कैन फाइंड जीरोज वैल्यू? सी बेसिकली वी हैव टू मेथड्स, स्प्लिटिंग मिड टर्म और वी कैन यूज क्वाड्रेटिक फॉर्मूला ऑल्सो. सो दिस इज बेसिकली सिंपलर सिंपल केस ओनली. तो वी कैन यूज स्प्लिटिंग मिड टर्म टू गेट द एक्स वैल्यूज. एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस फाइव एक्स प्लस सिक्स इज जीरो. सो हाउ वी डू स्प्लिट मिड टर्म? सो मिड टर्म वी हैव टू स्प्लिट एंड 5x वी हैव टू गेट बाय प्लस माइनस, आइदर बोथ प्लस बोथ माइनस और प्लस माइनस. एंड दिस ना वी हैव टू मेक दिस एज 5x एंड प्रोडक्ट शुड बी इक्वल टू 6x स्क्वायर, मीन्स फर्स्ट एंड लास्ट टर्म 6x स्क्वायर शुड बी प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द मिडिल वैल्यूज एंड बाय एडिशन और सबट्रैक्शन इट शुड कम एज माइनस 5x. एनी वन गॉट द आंसर? I got, I'm getting answer from.
You the answer is your
home. Okay, Pratibha. 2, 3.
That's 3 and 2.
3 and 2. Others can also try, please. Steve, Rashul, Pratusha, Pratibha. I got answer from Pratibha and Samrat. Others can also try and take know the answer. Okay, Steve, Xavier, right, 2, 3. Avinu, Akhil, Ashish. Right, see. Let me solve. So this will be x square. 5x we have to make. So 2x and 3x we know is 5x, simple. 2x and 3, because see, 6 we have to, 6x square will be product value and addition or subtraction value will be minus 5x. So 6 we can write as 2 into 3. Simple value 6 we write as 2 into 3 right away, you know. So minus 2x minus 3x plus 6 we can write, or minus 3x minus 2x also we can write. Minus 2x minus 3x will be minus 5x, and product of minus 2x and minus 3x will be 6x square, right? So these two values we can take common. First two values we can take this x common from first two values. So this will be x minus 2. From last two values we can take minus 3 common, not 3, minus 3. So if you take minus 3 common, so this will be x, and but here it is plus sign. So minus minus plus minus minus plus, and one more thing, x minus 2 is here, so automatically this should come x minus 2, because x minus 2 also will take common. So minus 3 we will take on, so x minus of minus is plus, so minus 2, 0. Now we'll take x minus 2 common from here and here, from both these two terms. X minus 2 we will take common. So from first term this x will be remaining value, and from in the second term 3 equal to 0. X minus 2 into x minus 3 as 0. Finally got the answer x 2 comma 3. So 2 comma 3 is two values of zeros of this polynomial px, or we can say zeros of px will be x equal to 2 comma x equal to 3, or x equal to 2 or 3, or we can say roots of this equation will be 2 and 3. Roots also we can say all solutions of this polynomial or equation, or we can say zeros of this polynomial. Second case, in second right, one question we had for this cubic equation. So for this now we have written this cubic formula. A minus b cube is a cube minus b cube minus 3ab in bracket a minus b, or a plus b cube, we know a cube plus b cube plus 3ab, a plus b in bracket. That was the case. So for degree 2, one last thing. For degree, here we had this degree 2, because maximum power of x was 2. So two solutions basically, 2 and 3. So for degree 3, we'll have three solutions. For degree 2, we had two solutions, or we can say two zeros. For degree 3, we have three solutions. We'll have three solutions. Let me take one question. So suppose this is x cube minus one second अच्छा 18, ओके दिस विल बी 27, नाइन एक्स स्क्वायर 27x माइनस 27 इक्वल टू पी एक्स. सो वॉट विल बी द रूट्स ऑफ दिस इक्वेशन? x cube minus 9x square plus 27x minus 27. Hint is we have to use a minus b cube formula, and here it is, I've written here, it is the formula, this is the formula of a minus b cube. Okay, Rishi, I got answer from Rishi and others can also try. It seems it's correct. We'll see. Hint is we have to use a minus b cube formula, or we can say we have to arrange in a minus b cube. Right, Abhinav. What are the zeros values? Question will be find zeros of px.
So can I tell the answer orally?
You can tell, no problem. You can tell.
Yeah, it's x minus 3 whole cube.
So x value we have to find. Say zeros means for what value of, what are the values of x for which px is zero. So basically we have to find x values. It's like, see, previously in this question we had this x value as 2 and 3. So okay, x minus 3 cube, right, Steve? Abhinav answer is perfect, because see,
so 3 is the 0.
3 is the 3, x will be, x equal to 3 will be the final value. Okay, one second. So we can say so x equal to 3 will be the values. We can write this first. We can this now simplify this equation to get the something.
Sir, alt is press.
One second, alt is press. Kya?
Sir, check alt on the keyboard.
One second, I have one keyboard also on which the books I have kept. Okay, fine. Thank you. So I can erase this one. Basically, we have final answer is x minus 3 cube x 3 3. Person is right. See, any other answer, or everybody is having same value, x minus 3 cube. Anyone is having any other answer or same? Zivin, Vedikav, Tushar, Tanvi, Tesha, Steve. See, we can simplify this as standard, in standard form. So this will be a cube minus b cube. First we write b cube, so this will be 3 cube a cube minus b cube. So basically x minus this is not 3 cube, it will come minus 3ab, 3 a into b, b will be 3, and a minus b x minus 3. So if we solve this one, we get the value, same value. This we can write as px, because x cube is here, okay. 3 cube is 27, okay. Minus 3 ab, 3 is 9. 3 is 9, 9 into x will be 9x square, right? And this will be plus, and 3 cube basically 27x, correct? In positive, minus 27. So this we can write as x minus 3 cube as px. When this px is 0, x will be 0, we will get x values, that is basically zeros of this polynomial. So basically we'll get the value x minus 3 cube equal to 0. How we write after this? Because see, maximum power of x is 3. Maximum power of x is 3, so we get 3 roots. 3 roots, or you can say 3 zeros of this polynomial. So we can write this x minus 3 cube as x minus 3 into x minus 3 into x minus 3 as 0. So x minus 3, one value will be x, separately we can write as equal to 0. So this will be x minus 3 0, or x minus 3 0, or x minus 3 0. So we get this x value 3 comma 3 comma 3, 3 roots, basically 3 zeros of this polynomial px, because 3 solutions we get, not 1 or 2, because degree is 3. So one we have this standard, we write 3 values, 2 to 3 values for this polynomial, because the degree is 3. Now we'll see some cases. What were the other things? Fine. So please note it, the solution, those who have not completed yet. So solution will be x3, 3 and 3.
Yes.
Next one, see how we can find zeros, means number of zeros from the graph. Can you find? Next case was, from the graph we have to see how many zeros are there. So from the graph also we can find number of zeros in a given polynomial. So these are the sample questions. Now see, from the graph we can find the number of zeros, that we'll see. Right. So say, suppose px is the polynomial having equation x plus 2. So how many zeros will be? From this equation we can know, if px is 0, so x will be equal to minus 2. This is only 1 0, or we can say 1 0 means 1 0 of px, or at x equal to minus 2. At x equal to minus 2, px will be 0. So from the graph also now we can see same thing. Y x, we plot this graph, px we can take as y equal to x plus 2, then we get this straight line. We can take any two values as per our convenience. This is x, y, because x is independent variable, so x will take first. Suppose x is 2, x is, we will take 0, y will be 2. And if you take x as 1, so this will be 2, 1, 3, no problem. So 0 equal interval we can show. 2, 3 values, 1, 2, 3, 4, and here also equal gap, 1, 2, 3, 4. 0, comma 2 will be this one, and 1, comma 3, this one. So we can join, and we can extend in both directions to get one straight line. So here we can find, if we extend further, because y value is 0, px is y, so we have to find at which, for which value of x this, no, y is 0, y means px, so this is suppose minus 1, this will come minus 2. So from the graph also we can say this is the 0 value, or we can say 0 of the px at x equal to minus 2. At x equal to minus 2 means every time we have to see, okay, graph, where this graph is cutting x-axis, because at x-axis y will be 0, at x-axis y will be 0, and this we can say as y value. Y means px value, polynomial, because it is a polynomial with this that depends on x, so we can say this y value, and px will be 0 means y value 0. Y value 0 is on x-axis, so directly we have to go in graph and see, okay, now graph is, where this graph is cutting this x-axis, because if we write the coordinate of this point, let this point be p, this will be, what will be, minus 2 comma 0, because x value we write first, then y value, minus 2 comma 0, minus 2 comma 0 will be the value. So y value 0, fine, no problem, because y value 0, at x-axis. So everywhere we have to see the graph where this it is cutting the x-axis. That point will be the zeros value. So solution will be x equal to minus 2, and number of zeros will be, number means count, number of zeros will be equal to 1 0 only, because 1 0 value, because for 1 x equal to minus 2 px is 0. Fine. So now we'll go to some questions from NCERT book, because lots and lots of graph they have given. We'll see one by one. So we have
okay
to, we have to see where this graph is cutting this x-axis. That will be the, we can say, zeros of this polynomial. So for this equation we can see this is straight line, and we can plot easily by taking two values. See, if we take minus one, if we can see minus one, if we take, so this will be minus 2 plus 3. The x value is minus 2, so here we'll put minus 2. So minus 2 if you put in place of x, this will be minus 4 plus 3 minus 1, correct? If you take 2 in place of x, this is the equation y is equal to 2x plus 3. If you take 2, then 2 to 4 plus 3, 7, right? You can plot these two points. This is one point. At x minus 2, y is minus 1. So minus 2 minus 1. Okay, minus 2 minus 1, this is one point. And at x 2, y is 7. At x2, y7, these are two points, and we can join with the scale and we can extend. So what will be the value of zeros of this polynomial? We can write as px. Px will be polynomial. Value will be 2x plus 3. What will the value? How many zeros are there? And what are the value of zeros? 0 means x value, for which px is 0.